gives it a look. He might get to it. No, it's just beyond his reach. In that first inning, the Indians had five straight hits. Three straight singles and a three-run homer and a double.
Look at Cabrera.